he's the Jellicle leader of the tribe that we are in Cats. He's the oldest member, and he's probably the father of a lot of them, I think, actually.
He's a bit of a rascal, I think. I think he's a bit of a child prodigy of the tribe. Brilliant in what he does, but a little wacky at the same time. And he's not really an adult yet, and he's not a kid. So he's in the in-between stage, but he has his magical powers, and he doesn't quite know how to use them yet, but he's learning.